Mr. McMahon famously has a great mind for business, but his mental abilities take a darker turn when he steps into the ring and unleashes his truly devious plots to capture the win and maintain complete control.
Randy Orton has over 15 years of experience in WWE, and he had to slow down a step.
Yeah, man, the Viper's become even more proficient with that devastating RKO.
Mr. McMahon in a fury.
Mr. McMahon is terrifying when he's rolling like this.
Elbow drop!
Looks like Randy Orton is breaking a sweat.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Wow, elbow!
Mr. McMahon knows how to polish off an opponent.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
I can't even imagine a more insane situation for a WWE.
Stunner from Mr. McMahon.
All he has to do is shoulders down.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow. The shoulders are down.
Put it in the books.